Okay, our next guest invented what she calls bluntry.
Blues.
Plus country.
I love it.
Yes.
I love it. And Grace Askew showcases her original sound on her new album, Scaredy Cat. Here she is with the song Cinnamon, Grace Askew.
Baby, could I be your cinnamon? Baby, could I be your only one? Baby, could I be your hideaway? Baby, could I be your reason to stay? Yeah, I do it any day. Yeah, I do it any day, little baby. Baby, could I be a number of things? Oh, baby, could I be your hideaway? Baby, could I be your reason to stay? Oh, I do it any day. Yeah, I do it any day now, babe. Well, he's a towel, drink a whiskey with a southern drawl. Looking kind of risky, that's my downfall. I'm a good girl indeed, good as can be. I'm just a sucker for a man who don't want me. That is a towel, drink a whiskey with a southern drawl. Looking kind of risky, that's my downfall. I'm a good girl and good as can be. I'm just a sucker for a man who don't want me. Baby, could I be your cinnamon? Baby, could I be your lemon? Baby, could I be your hideaway? Baby, could I be your reason to stay? I do it in a day. Yeah, I do it in a day. I do it in a day. Yes.
Nice.
What a sound. What attitude. Grace Askew, CD release party, Friday, 8 o'clock, Minglewood Hall, Midtown Memphis. It's the place where we will all be.
The album. We're going to be fighting over this one.
Yeah. Give it to me.
Yeah, you too.
Grace, good to have you
so
back.
What have you been up to besides the obvious?
Well, just back to the road, back to living on the road out of my truck, pretty much.
Do you love that?
I love it. I can't get enough of it.
And is that part of where you get your great songs?
Definitely. Yeah, definitely. It's a big influence. Just, you know, seeing the world fly by my windows is very influential.
So. Yeah.
Yeah. Your sound is so unique. What has been the response out there as you hit the road?
Well, you know, I guess they say it's very Memphis sounding most of the time.
Yeah.
You know?
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So do you still get questions about bluntry? What is that? Or are people beginning to connect with it and go, I know what bluntry is?
Yeah, still, you know, explaining it shows. Because people kind of like, at first, like, bluntry, what is she talking about?
Yeah.
But I bought the trademark to it, so I own it. It's my term.
Awesome.
So watch out there.
You need to make some bumper stickers.
Rolling Stone magazine gave you a great review.
Yeah.
What did that mean to you? Rolling Stone.
That was surreal. It was a great kickoff, you know, to get this album out there. Mm-hmm. So I feel very blessed.
Well, they should be blessed for having listened to
Well, shucks.
I listen to you. All right, so what time do we need to get to Minglewood? Because you have a reputation for starting on time.
Yes,
which
yes,
is,
I like to.
Yes,
well,
I like
to. Yeah, we hate that we have to say that, but that's a little different, honestly, with some shows.
Well, doors open at 8, and Jimbo Mathis is going to start it off at 9.
Excellent.
So you can't miss him.
Excellent.
Real deal.
Yeah. Awesome.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Good to see you.
You too.
You look great.
This stays with me.
Yeah, for about the next 3.2
seconds.
Yes,
it stays with me. We'll be right back.